A Sanbornton woman is dead after crashing her car along Interstate 93 in Concord early yesterday morning. State police say that 50-year-old Vicki Pillsbury drifted off the side of the road, hit a tree, and then ended up facing the wrong direction. She died at the scene.